something good, something beneficial for all the family and the children and everybody who pays a visit to my shrine. I will always make sure that everybody will always hear something new and powerful from me that will change their life. So this is what I want to talk about today. I went on Facebook, like we call Facebook, that was 3 days ago. My boy brought his phone and I went through on Facebook, and then I saw a lot of people using my picture, my name on Facebook, which mean to me in kind. And if I'm popular means said, and I said me being popular is, it took me so many years to be who I am today. My dad continued it and I came to take over. So if you would take my picture, create a Facebook page and put my picture and claim that is me, put your own numbers and claim that is me, and tell them when the person, so you know what I did, I intentionally pick a number and I called the person and I said, oh, is this Bahuma Juju? He said, yes, this is Bahuma Juju. What kind of help do you want? You, what you do, people, sometimes I don't really understand people who do this thing. Is it that they are young boys or grown-ups? Because this is not my first time of, say, me, can't share for say, this thing, stop it. Ni ankupo anfe bibi ankutawa.